Come. In Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Our Father in heaven, we thank you for this morning, for waking us up. Father, we commit today to your hands. Today is a day of joy, a day of happiness, a day of fulfillment, a day of favor. Father, I soak today with the blood of Jesus. That is all we do today for Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
What is wrong, Pastor? They are praying, you are fighting. I don't like this.
I
understand how it is. I was just like you. You understand that prayer is important. Prayer is important. I am the father. My friends, they used to pray once in a week, and now it is Sunday morning. This family is not your friend's family. We are different from them. I am your father. Listen to me when I am speaking. Stop talking. I am your mother and your father. If I don't pray, I won't be in this marriage till now.
Mommy, you pray too much. You don't pray too much. What if I pray?
God is helping me in this marriage because I pray and talk to him regularly. You must know how to pray. You must love prayers. Get up. Hey. Can I help you? Help me save from these children. I need your help.
Father, to be
be a mother all at the same time. I agree it's not easy. But there's nothing in life that is easy. And once you carry it on your own, it can be easy. But if you take it to Jesus Christ, it will be easy for you. God will do all for you. Let me now tell you. You're telling me that men are outside there, men want you and men want you. What are you doing with men? Is that what you want to sleep with a man? I raise you up not to be a second fiddle to any home. You can't afford to sleep around. You didn't have such a background from time. So you can't know just starting from now. And again, let me tell you, flesh will always fail you. That your friend outside telling you to go and sleep with A and sleep with B, they are the ones that will carry your news around and make a caricature of you. And there's nothing you gain at the end of the day apart from destruction. Don't throw that part. It is difficult, I know, but the God always is for us. We all pray. God will bring him back. He's coming back again to do what he's supposed to do. Let me now take you to the word of God. If you think going about without you, you remember Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the fire. What you're going through now is your own fire. I want to advise you, you're coming out with promotion in Jesus' name. The Bible said it, there's no way shame is not your portion. As a child of God, you can't be disgraced. You can't be ashamed. It's the affliction you carry on for now. For a while, it will phase out. And a new life again will come up again. And another one again, I will tell you, remember that woman in the Bible that married six men? Did she find joy?
There's no joy. I'm not marrying them.
Oh, wait, I didn't say I want to marry them.
I said that those folks will keep one boyfriend. That's what I thought.
That's where you have spoiled it. You divide your bed. How can you take a boyfriend? I love you. Your end is hellfire. How can you do anything like that? What will you get? How can you get the whole world and lose your soul and end with your thing? Your mind, your plans, your prayer should be eternity with Jesus Christ. That's the basic thing. In fact, what you're going through today is for you to help others who will pass through it again. So that you'll be able to tell them that you have been able to enjoy this and you also can enjoy it. My sister, my daughter, I'm advising you, those your friends that are telling you to go after them, please keep up from them. You don't need them. They shouldn't lead you astray. You've got a solid foundation in Jesus Christ. Continue in it, it shall dwell. It will pass. This very face will pass away. It shall come to pass. It's in the word of God. It shall come to pass. Your joy is coming. And God wants you to pass this trial. Once you pass it, your promotion is there for you. For Jesus Christ. Let me pray for you. My Lord, I thank you for my daughter. Thank you for you strengthening her. You will keep her. You grant her the grace to endure until you answer her to your glory in Jesus' name.
Amen.